wing, Yabo, it's me, Jadu. Okay, so this is a lime crime haul. I made two orders on lime crime, and so I'll show you guys the first package that I got first. I only brought one box with me, so, but like all the stuff is here, but like, let me just show you. Okay, so it came really cute. The outside of the box was just plain white. And then you open it. Look at how cute. What? Okay. And then I had like this blue wrapping paper, this blue tissue paper. And actually the first order I got came second to me. Or the first order I made came second. But I'll just show you guys. The first thing I got was this carousel gloss. And if you guys follow me on Instagram, you saw me post a picture of me wearing it. It is super opaque. It's a like bright red. And it has, like, red glitter in it. I have another carousel gloss, but it's the clear one. And, I mean, obviously that one's clear. And I use it sometimes just because I don't really wear gloss. But I've been looking at these, and I thought they were so cool. And there's another darker red one. There's, like, a burgundy one. And there's a green one that I really want, but it was sold out. It's, like, a dark green glittery one. And the cool thing about these, why I really like this one, is because, like, let me just swatch it for you. Like, look at the opaque color on that. It's not sheer. That's the thing that I hate about lip glosses most of the time, is that they're sheer. It's like, what's the point in that? So this is really cool. You don't have to wear a lip liner or a lipstick underneath. You can just wear this, and I love it. And it actually is very long wearing because, I mean, even though it is a gloss, it keeps on your lips for a while. And even at night, I only reapplied it once throughout the day. And when I took it off at night, it actually stained my lips a little bit. So it's pretty cool. So I definitely want to pick up more colors. I love these. And yeah, I just love the packaging. I just love it so much. Okay. And then I picked up some Velveteens. I got all the rest of the Velveteens that I didn't have. So I'll start with the one that I'm wearing right now, called Utopia. See? It's a little bit darker, like, than I expected it to be. I thought it was going to be more, I mean, it is vibrant, but I thought it was going to be more bright, but it's more dark. But yeah, this is what it looks like in the container, and this one has the, like, the roses on it. And I mean, I already had the pink velvet, I already had suede berry and red velvet, so I already knew that I liked the product. I just saw pictures of this color, and I thought it was awesome. So yeah, I mean, you can tell what it looks like on, but yeah, it's just liquid when it first applies, and then it turns matte. The only thing with this one, I will say that I found that was different about the rest of the Velveteens that I had, I felt like I had to layer it more to get, like, the opacity that I wanted. So, I don't know, maybe it's just because this color, or I don't really know, but I really like it, and this is the first time I'm wearing it, so I think it looks cool. Okay. Next one I got is Salem. And this one is the brown velveteen. And I was going to wear this one today. I thought it would look good with this, like, eye look and my outfit and everything. But yeah, it's just like a brown one. I really think this, I mean, it's a really, like, awesome color, I think. But I think it looks really great with, like, really dark girls. Like, Filipino girls are like really dark skin, Latinas, or like Indians or just basically anyone who has super dark skin. I think this one will look so gorgeous because I saw a picture on Instagram of this beautiful Filipino girl and she had like really dark bronzer and she had this color on and just like a basic like winged eyeliner. She looks so gorgeous. I was like, oh my god. But I think this one would be suitable for anyone, but I'm just saying like darker skin tones, this will look great. Okay, and then people. I got the last thing I got from this order. I just ruined the box. Last Velveteen I got was Black Velvet. I almost didn't get this one because I was like, honestly, like black, like am I ever gonna wear that on my lips? But I kept on seeing tons of like really awesome makeup looks that people were doing, like Lime Crime shared on their Instagram, and I thought it was super cute, and so I was like, okay, I'll do it. So yeah. And that it's one thing to be wearing a black lipstick, and it's another thing to be wearing a black velveteen, okay? Like, I just love that they're so matte, and so I think I wouldn't wear, like, a glossy lipstick, a glossy black lipstick, but I would wear a black velveteen. Yeah, so there's that, and then, okay, so then my second order that came in, I'll save the best for last. I got two glitters, and they changed the packaging on their glitters, because I had bought some glitters before, Zodiac glitters before, and they had different packaging, but I like this one too. So pretty! Ah! Okay. So they changed the box, and they also changed like the packaging itself, so this one's cute too. I got this color Pisces. It's a beautiful, light, like pastel kind of blue, and it has green and gold like shift in it, and I love these glitters. I have three other ones, and then I have two in my makeup artistry kit. I want to get all of them. I'm obsessed with them. I love them so much. And I wanted to get this one because I'm gonna be performing in the Disneyland Christmas parade with my dance studio, and our costumes are going to be, like, Elsa-inspired, so I thought this would be super cute to wear on my eyes. Like, ah! That's my favorite kind of, like, people. Part of the reason why I started becoming really into makeup is because I was really into fashion at first, and I would always look at the most recent, like, runway shows, and I remember one time, I think I was 19 or 18, somewhere around there, and I saw this one, I forgot what designer it was, but the theme was like Frozen, like not the movie, because obviously it didn't come out, but like Frozen, like super cold weather, and the girls had like blue and like silver and white glitter, and they had like icicles on their face. Like, I thought it was so beautiful, and I was like, oh my god, I want to do that. And that's kind of what inspired me to get into more into makeup, because I just love that look so much. So this is gonna be fun to play with. I love this. And then I was deciding what other glitter I wanted to get. To be honest, I want them all, but like, you feel, I didn't. Oh, that's the other thing, this order is the one that I bought with my actual money, so like everything else I bought with credit. So this one is called Taurus. People, look at it. It's like this really super dark green with gold and green color shift. Oh my god, it's so gorgeous. And I thought this would look great with a lot of these velveteens, and also for like the holiday season, you know? I thought this would be super awesome. I'm obsessed! Okay. And then the last velveteen I got is actually the one I wanted the most. Like, I wanted it more than Utopia, and it was sold out for a while. And I, to be honest, I think it's the fastest selling one. This is Wicked. It's like a dark burgundy, and I thought this would be super, super cute. Like, I don't know, I just thought it was really cute. I just love all the velveteens, and I love all the colors, so whatever. Oh, and there's gonna be another velveteen coming out, another purple one, but it's more like a royal purple. It's called Pansy. I need it. What I really want Lime Crime to do is to come out with a royal blue one and call it Blue Velvet. Like, this kind of blue. Doe Deer's hair kind of blue. And, which brings me to the last item, the whole reason why I went shopping on Lime Crime, because the Venus palette, there was such a build up towards it, and they didn't say specifically what day it was going to come out, they just said the end of October, and so it was Halloween, and actually it was the 30th, and I had a gift card, Visa gift card, and I was like, oh my god, I was going to buy Lush stuff with it, but then I was like, oh my god, the Venus palette is supposed to come out. And so I waited, I stayed up as long as I could, and then I went to sleep. Then the next day, the first thing I did was go on Lime Crime, and I saw that they had it. So I bought it, and the thing was, Lime Crime didn't announce that it was available for purchase until, like, November 1st, I think. So I was able to get it before anyone else, like, technically knew about it. So that's how I got it, but yeah. People, the packaging. Let's just talk about the packaging, first of all. If you guys don't know about the painting, Venus, like, this is what it's supposed to be, but, like, obviously, she has blue hair because, like, Doe Deer has blue hair. So it's kind of like, you know? And, like, you open it up. I already use this. Like, I'm wearing it today. It is just amazing. I mean, let's just look at these colors, first of all. And then, okay, that's the mirror. Like, you guys can see me. Hi! It's just really well made, and let's just talk about the colors right now. So Venus is this shade, and Doe Deer describes it as the color of bruised fruit. And it's a velvet matte, so it's slightly shimmery, but not like so shimmery. This is Shell, which is like the color of a shell, and it's gorgeous. It's like, oh, I can't even describe it. It's just so, so beautiful. It's one of my favorite colors in this palette. And then this one's called Aura. I love this one. And Doe Deer describes this one as like a light bulb, like glowing light bulb on your eyes. And I agree, it's gorgeous. Then this one's called Creation. And this one's the color of like rust or like brick dust or something. I think that's what she said. Icon is like a dirt color. I think that's what she said. I don't remember all of them. I have not used this one yet just because, like, it's probably the most boring color out of the whole palette, so, like, you feel. Rebirth is probably my favorite color. It's the color of, like, a ripe tangerine. Divine is a stone color. This is the only... No, it's not the only matte one, but it's a matte color. And then Muse is, like, a burgundy color. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah, this is like a new, this is supposed to be a Lime Crime's version of a neutral palette. Because if you guys know any, if you've been on Lime Crime, the website before, been on the Instagram, you guys know, like, you would never think they would come out with a neutral palette just because that's not the kind of company that they are. Like, they don't really are into boring stuff. And to be honest, people, neutrals are boring. Let's just be real. Neutrals, I mean, that just means it's in the name, neutrals. Like, goes with anything, like nothing special, like, you know. So when I heard that they were coming out with a neutral palette, I was like, oh my god, what? And these colors are, like, it, the website says, anything but tame. So yeah, I just love it so much. So this is, I just love this palette so much. Oh, and another thing I was gonna tell you guys is that I have three other Lime Crime eyeshadow palettes. The fantasy ones that I think are discontinued because they don't sell them on the site anymore. Okay, if you guys have tried those ones and you guys weren't impressed by the quality of those eyeshadows, I think they reformulated their eyeshadow formula. And these ones are a lot better because I think the ones in the fantasy palettes are a little bit chalky. And, I mean, while they are great in pigmentation, they're kind of, like, have a lot of fallout. And I think they stepped it up with these ones. I think they redid their formulas, and this one's, like, a lot easier to blend, more comparable to Urban Decay eyeshadows, I would say. and they're pretty good size and everything like that, and it's just so beautiful, and just, like, I just feel so glamorous when I have this. I'm just like, Anyways, I really like this palette. It's so awesome, and let me know if you guys want me to do any kind of, like, makeup tutorials. I'll probably do more, like, get ready with me's with them than makeup tutorials, just because my situation with my editing and my camera and lack of computer. But yeah, that's my Lime Crime haul, and I hope you guys liked it, and let me know if you guys want to see, like, any kind of looks with any of these, you know, just let me know. And definitely follow my Instagram, because I, like, post selfies on there all the time, and you guys will probably be seeing all these things. So anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.